Hi everyone, I am Dr. Ram Prasad Prajapati from Guru Ghasidas Central University, Bilaspur. I have been taking part in the BRICS Young Scientist Forum in 2017 at Hangzhou, China. And really this was a very fantastic event organized by DST and BRICS member countries. In this conclave, basically I have presented my work on the MHD instabilities and their role in the fusion research. So as you all of know that nowadays energy crisis is one of the major issues on which scientists are concerning about. So the fusion energy is one of the best possible energy source by which we can get unlimited energy. So that is done using the so-called fusion reactors like tokamak and ITER. So my basic work is on to study about the some kinds of basic MHD instabilities in the tokamak and how to overcome these instabilities. And what is their role, especially role is now to just study this effect of this dust particle, that how they affect the several kinds of MHD instabilities in the fusion reactor. So I would like to say that BRICS is a very good platform for young researchers, where they can take part and they can be a part of policy which are basically formed by the government of India.